فعاش القلب إخلاصا وصرت تحوم كالطير تحلق في ثقافات وتنهل من ربى الخير.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. ما شاء الله, another month of Ramadan at our doorstep. We thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for this beautiful opportunity. And indeed, my brothers and sisters, we're going to be changing our lives for the better, inshallah. So a beautiful month of Ramadan given to us by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We will not only abstain from the food and the drink, etc., but we will ensure that no bad words come out of our mouths. We only say good words. We're going to work on our character, on our conduct. We're going to work on healing rather than creating friction and problems and difficulty. We're going to work, inshallah, on reaching out to one and all humankind at large. And we're really going to become better people, such that when the day of Eid comes, we will have every reason to celebrate. So alhamdulillah, I wish you the most blessed Ramadan. We still have a few moments. We still have almost an entire day before we commence the month of Ramadan. But this is a message to all my brothers and sisters across the globe via this beautiful platform of Iman channel. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless you all and to grant you all goodness and the best month of Ramadan ever. Jazakumullah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.